Sometimes you need to convert video files to audio files. In this video, I will talk about how to do that. I will use MP3 video converter to do that. I will show you how it works. Just you have to follow my steps. First, open the application, and after that, here you can see all the video files are showing. And I will try this video. And after tapping on the video, you can see here is the convert option, video to audio, and two formats are available, MP3 and advanced audio coding. You can use as your wish. And in the bitrate, you can see different types of bitrates are available, 245, 190, 130. It is, you can use as your wish. And two types, MP3 and advanced audio coding. I will use advanced audio coding to convert this video. And what you have to do, let's just select bitrate and then tap on the convert. And in the notification panel, you can see the conversion started, and it will take some time. And you can see processing. Additionally, please wait for some time. And here in the notification, you can see it's completed. And this is the process to convert video files to audios. And after the conversion of the video to audio, you can find that audio in your file manager of your device.